guys! It's Christmas time again, and I'm ready with another Christmas video. This year we're doing something that we haven't done before. We're gonna make some mulled wine. I keep saying molded wine, but don't listen to that. It's not molded, it's mulled wine. And this little canister I have here is filled with a lot of good stuff. How did that stuff get in there? I will show you now.
Here I am, Roppapoppy from the past. I'm gonna prepare our beverage, the molded wine. I don't really like molded wine, but we will do it anyway. Here we have our workspace. Now it is filled with the ingredients. Okay, we're gonna pour some of this strong stuff in this little, the smaller glass can. I have cheated a bit this year. I looked up the recipe once. It was a while ago, so I know it's 2 deciliters. Careful with the good stuff. There you go. I haven't even presented what my ingredients are. They're, you know, strong stuff. Then we have some cannel, cinnamon, in other words, pomeran, peels, pomeran's peels, nelike, and we got some cardamom. And we also got some mandels and raisins. I hate raisins. That's not it. We have some ginger as well. Just gonna slice some pieces up and put it in. And then we have a secret ingredient, but I'm gonna show you that in the last. Have a nice knife. Don't try this at home. Where do you see the best around what I'm doing? There maybe? Nice. I think that's enough. I think so. The cinnamon. There we have one. I wanna put some more. I wanna have real good taste in it, you know? Cardamom. I don't know how much of this, so I'm just gonna pour. There we go with the nelike. Oh! They smell like gingerbread. Pour some in there. Would it float? Some of them at least. Ooh. There we go. Then we have the pomeran peels. I was thinking of going with orange peels, but I found this bag and it looks like an orange. Kinda smells like one as well. So I'm gonna put some peels in there. There we go. Are we done there? No, because we have our secret ingredients. I wanted to do something with chocolate because it's good as hell. But I didn't have any cacao beans. So I'm using this baking chocolate, I guess what you can call it. So I'm just gonna cut some pieces off. Oh, I missed. This is gonna be delicious, I can feel it. Then I'm gonna leave it in this glass canister. Gonna stay like that for a couple of days. So, but not for you. For you, you can go talk to future Nicholas or present Nicholas for you. I say goodbye, and he says,
hello. back again. So this stuff we're gonna pour in this pot, and we're gonna heat it up, then we're gonna rinse it to get rid of all those stuff in there you saw me put in with this. And then we have some of this nice wine that I won last year from a Christmas calendar thing. I won it. So we're gonna use that for the molded wine. So let's start pouring this. Ooh, very nice. This shit. Look, how do you control this? You see it? No? There, whoa. Looks good. Smells like Christmas. Ooh. Oh yeah, one thing I have to mention. When I made this mix, I didn't show you because I realized later that, oh, I need to put some sugar in. So I did it away from the camera. But I wasn't supposed to put a sugar in then. I was supposed to put sugar in now or when I heat it up. But I don't think it really matters. So let's put it on, not all the way over here because it's hottest over there. So we just put it here on the edge. Leave it for a couple of minutes. I can feel that there is some heat in here now. I cannot really drink much of the mulled wine today, because I have an important futsal game later. Easy win. Ooh, it's getting warmer. It's heat coming up. I don't know if you can see it. Maybe if I put the camera so the camera lens will get foggy. Maybe, no, not so much. But it's heat coming. It's getting really warm. Usually cool for a minute, so it doesn't get too warm. It looks different now, as if the ingredients have released its flavors. So I'm gonna pour this inside of this now. Ooh. Nice, 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 nice. Shaky, shaky. And here we have some nice art to this mulled wine. You're gonna take the wine, Black Stallion. I feel like there should be some special wine that you need used for mulled wine, but I didn't bother to look it up. I just took what I had at home. So we take the Black Stallion. So I'm just gonna open this bottle of wine. That's good. What next coming? What do you want? Ooh, very high quality wine. So now, wine plus liquor and flavors equals mulled wine. And while we wait for the wine to become old wine, we have some. I've magically baked some cookies. It's Lucycats. You know the Lucycats. But these aren't as good as mine was. They're a weird shape. I don't think they taste the same either. But hey, let's give it a shot. Quite decent, but they're not Axew. No one could beat Axew. I just thought of something really good. Look at this. What if you place this in it? Like so. I'm a genius! Genius, I say. You can mash it together to squirt out even more juices. Okay, I had a specialist here now who tasted it, and it was "Mwah, exquisite," she said. "The best she's ever had." So, even though I'm not a mulled wine drinker myself, I'm gonna try it.
Oh yeah? You see the spoon? Wait, there it is.
Okay. But yeah, I guess it's good. I guess it's really good. I guess it is finished now. It's complete. And there we have it. Molded wine. I've actually brought with me 2 glass bottles, which I'm gonna pour it in. I'm always prepared for everything. This last part is gonna be the hardest part. When I have to pour this into this. I do have a trat, whatever it's called. Oh! Come on! Very nice. And there we have it! 2 bottles of freshly made, homemade mulled wine. I think this is the most successful thing that I have created on this channel. Even though the Lucy Cats were really good, they turned out more bread-like than Lucy Cat-like. I failed successfully on that one. And the second one was the bread in the forest, which was really good, I thought. But my dad, not so much. He couldn't even finish his piece. Just threw it away to the animals. And last year it was the gingerbread houses, which were, I would have to say, the biggest failure yet of the baking side on my channel. We were imagining big castles, like Hogwarts or stuff like that. It was more like a shed. It was not good at all. But it tasted good. It really did taste good. And here we have the guest of honor again. Are you ready to try some?
Yes.
Yes, you are?
Yes. Small one.
Thank
you.
What do you, first, before you taste it, what do you expect? Cheers. Did it taste like mulled wine?
Yes.
You heard it here. Not my favorite kind of drink, like I have said, but it's tastes like mulled wine, I guess.
I have some one here. It's easier and cheaper. Just
easier and cheaper?
Yes.
You see light through the window?
Yes.
Okay.
No.
No.
So the light is loading. No.
What the fuck are you talking about?
It's glowing in the dark.
It glows in the dark?
Yes.
Okay, after it has.
Yes, it's in the light.
Fluorescent. Is it called fluorescence? Yes. Fluorescence. I'm a scientific guy. And thank you guys for watching this year's Christmas video as well. Let me know if you would like to buy some of my mulled wine. Merry Christmas guys, and a happy new year.